after this to the current position. Click Teach, but pay attention to the tool coordinate system here. Select the tool coordinate system area one confirmed before. Click Teach. Trial teaching completed. The current value of the robot is displayed here. Click Next. Remove the robot.